making this intro, but today I'm doing unboxing. I've already taken the LPS out of the package because it takes me literally forever to open a package on camera. But this is the pet. So I put on this one hand. Okay. This is the pet. I'm gonna get this accessory out of here. This is the pet in all her glory. I hate the fact, I saw this when she was in the package, but I wasn't sure if it was true. I hate the fact that this side is glossy and this side is just not glossy, and like, whose idea was it? Also, you guys can see, but her snout's kind of pushed in, but it's fine, because I have a feeling it's probably going to come out. Also, like, these are a lot lower than I saw on the picture of when on eBay. Like, eBay sometimes lies. Like, the high bits are a little bit higher. And same here, but we can work with this. She's got gold accents, a gold tail, gold paws. She's got a heart. She's got some galaxy on her ear, a heart galaxy, then another heart galaxy. She's really cute, and overall, I really like her. Maybe someday I'll get the courage to fix the mess. But for now, I'm terrified to do it, so I'm not gonna do it for now. Okay. I think we've been doing this for long enough. So, let's review the accessories. Okay, this is all they came with. This is everything it came with. Can I seriously not open this bag with one hand? Like, okay. I was able to open it with one hand successfully. Oh, I can't get it out with one hand. It's a problem. Okay. I clipped it. Like, I cut it and got everything out. Because I couldn't get it out with one hand, and I obviously couldn't record me literally just putting the camera down like this. So, I got to do something about it. Also, sorry about the terrible lighting. I'm not in my current film area. This is actually where we filmed in the last video. Sorry, spread some negative news. I should have just kept that to myself, but I deleted the video, like, luckily, so, like, please don't sue me, people who I thought you were hating on me. Please don't sue me. Also, I really quickly wanted to say in this video that the art does not belong to me. The pink cat in the Running in the 90s video I was talking about is a picture from YouTube. And the Carly and the Great Dane, my friends drew for me. So, yeah. Please don't hate on me or sue me or anything, because I didn't mean to. Sorry. So just please don't sue me or anything. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna review the thing. Okay, we got this cute necklace. Don't think I've ever owned a necklace like this before, so like, yeah. Put all this necklace on fleek. And I opened the little, where did they go? Girl, where they be? Okay. They be on the floor. Good. Okay, give me a second. Girl, I got the wings. Came with some wings. It came with this beautiful laptop. I have a feeling I need to bend this. So I'm gonna quickly just give it a quick bend. Okay. Yep, I needed to bend it. Money. Okay, money. I got money. I have this little iPad here. It's pretty cute. I have this credit card. Apparently, LPS need credit cards. Okay, then. Apparently, it's what they need. I got small little Reese's pieces. Help me, I'm going crazy. Guys, I don't know if you heard that, but I heard like a heartbeat. music coming from a car outside. And I'm filming this at like night, like it's really dark outside, so now I'm getting creepy vibes. Okay. It also comes with this plain passport. Guys, I'm going to quickly put all the accessories on her, and I'm going to quickly end the video because I'm getting creepy vibes, and especially from where I'm filming, because where I'm filming is kind of far away from my family. Yes, they're in the house, but not that close to me, so I'm kind of getting heebie-jeebies, and if a murderer comes to kill me, then my family probably won't hear me die, so... Okay. Transition queen. Anyways, guys, quick note before the little montage of how beautiful she looks. I forgot to put on the necklace, hold on. But I found what the noise was. It was actually my family watching a movie in my living room. They have like a lower speaker, and the speaker like makes the entire floor, makes everything vibrate. So it scared me because I thought someone was literally trying to break into my house and kill me. But no, it was just my parents watching a movie, so I'm good. All the vibrations! No! Okay, I'm gonna quickly make this montage because I hate the vibrations. So, like, yeah, anyways, I'm transitioning. I think that montage was long enough. Anyways, I didn't realize, but I think the package came with this note, so I'm gonna quickly read it. You are awesome for purchasing from us. If you are satisfied with your products, please give positive feedback. We need your support. Product problems? You are our priority. Send us a message and we will make it right for you. And then it says their email. I'm not gonna share it, just obviously blur it out because I'm not a crazy person. Okay, it says free accessory. Oh, okay, so I remember buying the necklace and the wings, but I never remembered buying like the laptops and everything, so I'm pretty sure that's the free accessories. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I really appreciate you guys for watching this. So, and also, please don't come to my house and try and sue me because I am... For what I did in my last video, please don't sue me because... I'm sorry. I didn't know. It was not hate. I'm just a dumb child. Just really dumb. It's because people thought I traced... And if you guys don't know what tracing is, it's basically where you take a photo off the internet and then you trace it, basically. Making kind of your own version. And people thought I traced. But it was from my friends. My friends drew the drawings for me. And yeah. So, if they are traced, don't come for me. Come for my friends because I don't even know if they're traced or not, but I'm pretty sure they're not because my friends literally showed me a video of them literally drawing it. But if it's tracing, if you guys find some sort of photo on the internet, please don't come for me. Go for my friends because they drew the thing. So go for my friends, not me. Okay. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please don't sue me, as I just said. I really don't want to be sued. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed the video of me just being an idiot. As always. Okay, I need to stop. Okay, I can't be a YouTuber. I'm just too dumb. Okay, thanks guys so much for watching. Also, she's going to be a star in one of my series, because if you guys saw my last updates video, you guys know I canceled every single series on my channel, sadly. And now I'm making two series. I'm not sure what my second series is, but I know my first series. This is going to be the main character. It's the main reason why I got her. I don't have a name for her yet. So guys, please leave comments down below. And if you don't have, and if you can't comment, like, I'll be really triggered and just like this, basically just triggered. Then I'll sue YouTube, and then YouTube will sue me, and then I'll be like, crap, I've been sued. I can't do anything more. Like, crap, 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 crap. If you guys notice me saying crap a lot right now, it's because I want the comments to be turned on. And apparently, if you want the comments to be turned on your childish videos, then you need sort of bad words, like crap or something. And so yeah, this is me being triggered right now. Okay, we can stop. Yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching my crappy YouTube channel. I can't believe I recently hit 48 subscribers, but then I lost two because they thought I was tracing and I was being rude to them on accident. So I lost two subscribers, but I recently gained one. So now I'm at 46 subscribers. Guys, please get me to my goal. I'm serious right now. My goal is 70 subscribers, but if you guys can get me to higher, I will pass out and die because I'll just be too happy. Anyways, guys, this clip is 4 minutes long, so thanks for watching, and bye.